sovereignty of genetic materials for each and every country, both on a national level and also on a local community level. Very often you find local communities who have lived with this knowledge for thousands of years, and yet now they're being stripped away by these huge companies that are accessing their information, their knowledge, they're accessing their genetic material, yet the local communities are the last ones to benefit from. And through this protocol, I think we can mitigate these issues and ensure that local communities, especially women within the local communities, are the first beneficiaries of the genetic material and the traditional knowledge that they hold, and which is now, as we're seeing in many countries, is dissipating with the moving on of generations. Because if we sit back and relax, you will miss the boat. And the only one that blame for that is yourselves. It is your responsibility as a global citizen to be able to do the best that you can in pushing the access and benefit sharing for your local communities and your country as much as possible. Do not wait for anyone else to do it, because the world has already pushed forward in this field and will not wait for you. So I highly encourage everybody to learn more and to take a positive, proactive step towards ensuring your sovereignty over your own genetic materials.